blind eye turned. As obsession grew strong, your failings are mine.
Afro! Come on, number one. A secret hideout inside a volcano? The man's a walking cliche. That should have been the first place we looked. I ain't scared of heights. It's the ground that kills you.
Down a button or a lever that'll work. When it's spoken and reopen its gap, it's sad he doesn't care without sparing a life. I'm living into my fair fight and tear right through the ambush. Which me with standing hand with a knife, then get stabbed and sliced like a sandwich. For a bandage, wrap your Adam's apple. Took the sword about me, stab you with a handle. Slain and hand of ancient, be chopping him in half. Tied his spine in a knot, then dropping him back. He's getting cracking like these ribs pack till they break. When the pain is agonizing, so you make no mistake. He's a showgun, a beast in a cold gun. No snow gloves, scared as no one. And I feel the pain of a cold man soaked into your thing like a skin.
What the hell is that? Wait, hey, is that supposed to be? Your reputation precedes you. Ugly son of a bitch, ain't he? They got that right. I especially like how they captured the sadness in your eyes.
When I bled by red bandages in a graveyard, a body's hardly considered half amateurs. When I hand him his head, when the challenge is dealt, melt through his abdomen, zapping and adding his sweat. He knelt back, felt bent, down, back down, and then felt vanished. Just when he managed, he imagined his hell. With one last breath, the last day he could manage, let go. Slow burning, then he turned it into
hell. You see where I'm going with this? And the best. Accept no substitute. That your cell phone? I thought I switched mine out. No.
Toy and say, Cocoa. Otsuru. Michija. Tenji-saman.
Afro! I'm tired of running. I'm tired of being scared. I'm tired of it. I honestly thought I was gonna die.
End of the road.
Hey!
Same people, different hats.
Quite grasp the whole elevator concept.
Your story is over. We are the Wild Five. Cut him down!
Thank you.
Bunker! Oh, sorry, friend. Doesn't count. There's the leg! Oh, sorry, friend. Doesn't count. Sorry, friend, double count. Oh, sorry, friend, double count. There's the leg.
All right.
And that, my friend, is how we play Party Pod Poker. Saw that, right? This some fucked up shit right here. I'm gonna go get some coffee. Keep an eye on that bullshit for me, will you? Go! I think I'm gonna take the rest of the day off. I can't believe that actually worked. Well, at least your front came in useful for something. That shit's like a hairy crash helmet. Now, where the hell are we?